Yeah, it was tough. It was we, especially going that direction. We were, you know, into the wind, a lot of rain. You know, credit to our guys, the big boys up front, protecting. You know, Carson did a great job snapping. Bradley did a great job holding. All the credit goes to those guys.
Ryan, earlier in the week, Tom said he knows obviously the stadium and the wind and the weather. Do you have any conversations with him about, you know, what was going to happen there?
No, I didn't speak with him specifically on that, but it's funny because Tom is usually at home games. We're always talking about the weather because our lockers are fairly close to each other. And so, ironically enough, we didn't talk about it this week, but most games we're always, hey, was it going to rain? Is it going to be windy? But we actually didn't speak about it this week. So maybe that was for the better and we were able to just kind of not worry about it. It felt like it. Certainly when we got there into the fourth quarter, you know, it seemed like it was just kind of going back and forth there and, you know, kind of a low scoring game. I think the conditions probably dictated that a little bit. And it was awesome to get an opportunity to go out there and put one through there at the end. That was a blessing.
I'm sure you can also empathize with Nick because that is a really tough position to be in for anybody. I mean, you had it missed yourself in this game. These are tough conditions to kick in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. You know, Nick's a great kicker, and, you know, we've been in the league both for a while, and it's so good to see him still playing so well and doing his thing. I told him I was proud of him after the game. He hit a great ball. It just didn't happen to go in, but, I know he'll come back next week. He's going to help them win a lot of games. I have so much respect for Nick. He's a great kicker, and he's a great person, too. Our wives are always talking. I think they have four kids. We have three. There's kind of a connection there, and our wives stay in touch through social media and kind of encourage one another, so we'll definitely be pulling for Nick.
Yeah.